A warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Guy Mowbray and I'm joined by Sue Smith on the gantry, and hopefully we've got some goals and drama on the way. Sue, what are your expectations from this?
Cheers, Guy. Well, I'm sure both managers will have given them the final instructions. Go out and give it their all. Hopefully that'll be enough for a positive result. I'm looking forward to this one.
Here's how the home side lines up.
It's a 4-5-1, or you could say a 4-2-3-1. This does offer plenty of threat going forward with the three behind the central striker. We may see the wide midfielders cut in and the fullbacks push on while the defence is still protected from the two holding.
This is how the visitors start the game.
Yeah, a 4-5-1 or a 4-2-3-1. A lot of coaches are adopting this nowadays, and it does give you those two holding players while you've still got plenty of threat from the wide wingers.
Thank you for joining us today. Enjoy the match.
Chance now, maybe, to make something happen. The approach play looked encouraging, but good defending to snuff out any threat. Josef Martinez. The effort shot out. Well, we all know, Sue, how difficult it can be to stop Lionel Messi. It's nigh impossible when he's at his very best.
I think he's going to score here.
Mane. ball is lost, and the chance has gone too. Given away. Waited beautifully. He's in here. And the keeper more than equal to it. To edge ahead. It's there. That changes things. A goal for 1-0.
This is a really good initial save. You've got to feel sorry for him that the ball falls to an opponent. I'm not sure he could have done much more, to be honest.
So it's 1-0, and the ball gets rolling again. Pretty easily there. Moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Taking this on. Oh, excellent work from the keeper to deny a promising looking attack. It's been delivered. And they've levelled it up. Nothing to split them once more.
Well, let's take another look at this. It's a good delivery from the corner, and it's a good finish too. Able to make good contact. I'm not sure the keeper could have done much about that, to be honest.
And with that deflection, it'll be a throw-in. A little sloppy on the ball. There's room to do something here. Ball in, it just needed the finish. In the right position to turn out the pass. Anderson Talisca. Delivery. Oh my word, that's a terrific effort. All about the timing, and it was spot on.
Well, take a look at this again, and the delivery is spot on. It's right into the danger area, and the movement is good to get on the end of it. And it's a simple finish in the end.
So it's 2-1 as the ball gets rolling again. Martinez. Now with Messi. Well, speculative effort. Oh, off the post. And off the frame again. And away, they've got it clear.
Well, so unlucky not to be level in this one, guy. It was a great effort.
Hang on, look at this. And ready for it coming his way. Put into the middle. Stop that corner. Another one coming now. And somehow he's been denied. Superb work. Have a go here. And that whistle brings the first half to a close. Cristiano Ronaldo has certainly been influential in the first 45 minutes. What have you made of his performance, Sue?
Yeah, he's played well, and the goal will be the start.
we're off for the second half. Messi? Well, not a million miles away.
No, it was close. Decent effort that. Just need to keep plugging away and surely the goal will come.
Josef Martinez. Able to skip past. Messi, there's a little bit here. They've got another, and he's got another. Two for the game.
Well, here he is again, and this is good play in the box. He knows exactly what he wants to do. It's good strength. Spins the defender, and it's a nice tidy finish.
Well read to gain possession. Messi. Josef Martinez. Genuine chance.
Well, here's the replay, and you've got to say they deserve it. Piling the pressure on, creating opportunities, and they finished it off well.
And away we go again at 3-2. Taking this on. Well, he's lost the ball, and any chance is gone. Martinez. Onto Messi. And it's on now. Oh, excellent work from the keeper to deny a promising looking attack. Messi. What a chance! Oh, against the post! It stops there, nothing at the end of it.
Well, that wasn't far away, and a two-goal lead would have certainly changed the game and the approach, but as it is though, it could still go either way.
Oh, they could score here soon! Oh, great work from the keeper to avert the danger. Maybe now! Still not away here. And there's the equaliser! It's all square again!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a good finish. You've got to praise the pressing from the front. It's relentless. And once they nick the ball, they weren't going to miss from there.
And the game restarts with the score now 3-all. Messi. Not so much given away, it's cleverly won. Alex Telles. Anderson Talisca. Cristiano Ronaldo. Onto Mane. A chance to get something going here. And it's kept out. They've got their keeper to thank for still being level.
Well, when it's called upon, it's ready. And that's such a good save at a really crucial time in the game. It's brilliant from the keeper.
Now there could be a chance to counter. Good ball in behind. And this could be. It's in, and it might well be the winning goal.
here's the replay, and he does really well. He takes his man on with ease, and it's a brilliant finish. He strikes through the ball. The keeper has no chance. It's a superb finish.
And the game restarts with very little time left for any more drama. Chin is over. Puts into the middle. And that's more than comfortable for the man in goal. And that's the final whistle. A positive result, at least as far as the home fans are concerned. Sue, what did you make of their performance?
Well, that was such a close game, really hard fought. It was difficult to know which way that was going to go. But they showed great belief to keep going till the end. And they got the deserved winner.